not just fighting the battles, he has shed his blood for us as a lamb. Okay? It's a beautiful illustration of God's power and love and might. Okay?
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Power and fighting.
rise up and say, praise God and thank God for who He is, okay? And one of us can pray and say, thank you, Lord. You are strong enough to take care of all our wants and needs. Okay?
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord, we praise you, we glorify you, we thank you, Lord. We thank you for this time. Yes, Lord, we acknowledge, Lord, that you are a mighty God, you are a powerful God. And that, Lord, you died on the cross for us, Lord Jesus, and that your blood breaks every chain. No matter what we are going through, we believe, Lord Jesus, that you are able to deliver us, O Lord, and that your blood sets us free, your name sets us free. Your name is a strong tower, you are a mighty tower, O Lord. You are a fortress around us, O Lord, and no weapon formed against us shall prosper. Because at your name, O Lord, every knee will bow down, every tongue will confess that you alone are God. You are the Lion, you are the Lamb, Lord Jesus. Lord, we glorify you, we honor you, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, O Lord, for choosing us, your children. We thank you, Lord, for all the blessings. We thank you for your protection. We thank you for your providence. We glorify your name, O Lord, because, Lord, your name is raised up high. And even as the Father has raised you up high, high up in the heavens, Lord, that the name, O Lord, that the name of Jesus, Lord, is going to be praised both in heaven, on earth, and under the earth. It is the name above all names. We praise you. We glorify you. We thank you for each one of us, Lord. We thank you for our lives. We thank you that your breath is in our soul. It is in our bodies, Lord. Even as we sing, Lord, let all our songs glorify you, Father God. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We worship you, Father. We thank you for this time. In Jesus' name.
And that we start singing this really old hymn, actually. It's a Tamil song, Yellam Yesuve. One of my all-time favorites, actually. Ayanum, Sagayanum, Neyanum, Ubayanum, Nayanum, Yanakanbana, Yanam, Manavadanum. He is my everything. He is my all in all. That's what the song says. And it's so good to know that. And not just that, as we experience him daily, it becomes more. This song is such a practical song for every day. At homes, I would encourage you to sing that song when you get chance, basically. Whenever there is a discouragement, to just think, Lord, you are my comfort. You are my all in all. You are my father, you are my everybody. You are my relative, you are my cousin or who not. What I can think of, you are more than enough. And such a massive God is still such close to us. That's the best part of the gospel here.
Bye.
thank you for that wonderful blessing that you, the privilege you gave in Christ Master, that we can go for anything and everything to you, Lord, and to even remind ourselves that in our good times, in our bad times, and in the comforting times, and in times of trouble and fear, and every time we need anybody and anything, we can come to you and come at the feet of you and surrender, Master. Thank you for the privilege, Lord. Continue to be with us as we glorify you, Master, and help us to be not just remembering that here, but as we go out also, Lord, to keep that in mind in our lives, Lord. Thank you for everything. In Jesus' name, I ask. Very familiar song. Recently, we visited the planetarium, actually. It was very interesting. When we see the way they were showing Earth, and they were kind of zooming out to the universe, the whole universe basically. The Earth becomes almost nothing after some point, but then it doesn't stop there. The Sun becomes nothing, and even the whole solar system becomes nothing, and after the solar system the galaxy becomes nothing, and at some point there are millions of galaxies, like tiny dots, sprinkled dots on the space. And we are talking about such a God in our lives. And he is wonderful and beautiful to the point he comes to rescue us. And no wonder the psalmist says that statement, like, who am I, Lord, that you should consider me? So let's stand along with the earth and the skies and the stars. That's the song, that's the meaning of this song. Our Narathum Sailgarala Path.
Oh,
be leading among us, Lord, I come. It's a song of confession. Ask God's forgiveness, Lord, we need you this minute, this hour. As we hear the word, whatever God we are, wherever we are, Master, clean our hearts and speak to us, Master, and fill us. This powerful God we need in my life daily. Lord, I need you. And let Kevin lead that song. Same time, comfort us, Lord. Thank you for everything. In Jesus' name, I ask. Amen. Amen.